Hi everyone, it's John.
And Ben.
And today is a very special fashion video because these fashions were sent to us by two very special people.
These are from Daisy and her mom.
From Daisy's Toy Vlog. Be sure to check them out on YouTube. They sent us four My Little Pony Series 3 fashions and...
three of the Littlest Pet Shop fashions.
We haven't opened any LPS fashions on our channel yet.
Because we haven't found any.
But we have opened some MLP ones, and we're still missing out of the new ones. We're still missing...
Apple Bloom.
So we have Scootaloo, we got Sweetie Belle. So let's see if out of these special fashions that we got from Daisy and her mom, if we got Apple Bloom or not. Who gets to go first, Ben?
You can go first. I'll be nice today.
And we got... another Sweetie Belle.
Yep.
Your turn, Ben. Another Sweetie Belle.
Well, our Sweetie Belle fans are going to be happy.
Okay. Apple Bloom, are you going to be in this one? Let's find out. There she is!
Yay! We got Apple Bloom! Look at that little bow! That is adorable! Look where they put like the copyright and stuff. Right in the middle of her bow. I kind of wish that was somewhere else. She's adorable though! Look at her!
Oh. Well, let's see who's in the last MLP fashion before we move on to LPS.
Okay.
That's so awesome. Thank you so much, Daisy.
Yes, thank you.
We were able to complete our set. That's perfect.
All right. Last MLP we have...
another Apple Bloom.
Another Apple Bloom. It's kind of funny that her tail is the same color as her bow. It's like that on both of them.
So here we go. We had been looking for these for a long time. They're just now starting to show up at Target. So you get all of the main characters from the LPS cartoon show.
Which we apologize, we're not going to know all the names.
I think I might know all their names. So
what?
I think so. I think we've opened enough LPS that I know their names.
Wow, okay.
Okay, here we go. Whoa, it's getting away from me. Let's see who we got out of the first one. Whoops, these are really squishy. Check these out.
Oh, cool.
And he's sticky, too. That's,
kind of like, the first ones we ever opened, the Mashems.
They were like Marvel or something.
Yeah, it was Marvel, because it was Silver Surfer, and it smelled like
paint.
Yeah.
This smells more like an eraser. Anyway, this guy, this guy's name is, I know it, but we always say it wrong. Sunil?
Okay.
They'll yell at me in the comments for saying it wrong, but anyway. Let's see what we get out of the next one. Very cool.
All right.
And that's the little monkey, that's Minka.
So cute. I love the little pigtails.
One more. Okay, here we go. Ready?
Mm-hmm.
See what we got out of the last one. Last one from Daisy at Daisy's Toy Vlog. And it's... oh, we got a double. Oh, well. We got this guy again.
Aw. Those are so cute.
So a big thanks to Daisy and her mom from Daisy's Toy Vlog for all of these cool... fashions, and we're especially grateful because you're able to complete our Cutie Mark Crusaders set. Finally got Apple Bloom, who Ben loves.
Yay!
So this was a lot of fun. Look for more LPS fashions openings on this channel pretty soon.
Yes! Once we find more fashions for LPS, we're going to be opening them. So make sure you subscribe to our channel.
Subscribe, 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 subscribe. That's my new thing.
That's my please, new. Please
my
don't
new catchphrase. Can we get more people to subscribe? I'm gonna do a subscribe dance.
Oh no!
Subscribe, subscribe, subscribe. No, no, no.
You guys
nah.
are gonna have
subscribe.
You guys are gonna have to help me.
No, no, no,
no. Oh no. Excuse me.
This is the Twilight Get People to Subscribe Parade.
That's not gonna do it.
And don't forget to follow us on Facebook, Twitter,
and on Instagram.
We'll see you next time, everybody.
Bye.